But I would prefer to focus on Cameroon, since I'm from Cameroon and the other countries in Central Africa have easy of more information. To start out, to give you a brief history of Central Africa. Central Africa is made up of six countries: Cameroon, Gabon, Chad, Equatorial Guinea, Congo. And they have a total population of about 37 million, and mostly they speak French. So, back for Cameroon, one part of Cameroon speak English, where I come from. So, with respect to Wiki Africa, we had the taste of Wiki Cameroon sometime in 2012. This was a project called Wiki Africa Cameroon. And this project was initiated by the Lettera 27 Foundation at the Africa Center. And it was hosted by a small non-profit organization called Kuala Art, and supported locally by the Orange Foundation. So, what was the aim of this Wiki Africa Cameroon? I think the main aim was to increase the quality and quantity of content related to Cameroon on Wikipedia and Wikimedia projects. So, there were actually three institutions involved in this project. The Ndala Art Cameroon, which is a cultural non-profit organization. The Black Tube Museum in Yaoundé, Cameroon, which is the capital city. And it's actually a museum that has a collection of historical artwork in Cameroon. And another museum in the northwest region of Cameroon, Kumu, the Mixed Art Gallery. So, what was actually the project? The project was actually aimed at hosting a Wikipedia university in Douala for 3 months and organize a training for Wikipedians in Cameroon, establishing a hotspot as a space for Wikipedia.
Yes, I do. I'm just going to put it on the Facebook link. So I'm going to go to, I think it's the most official.